As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Faster.
Okay.
Giddy up. Come on! Thank you. closer. Let's go! Not so fast, Roach. Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me? Someone placed an illusion here.
This way, no one will come crashing in on us.
Whoa!